Hello, I'm Cindy Helton, manager of Southland Community Schools Transportation Department. The Transportation Department plays an integral role in the support of the educational process. South Lyon Transportation's mission is to provide a consistent, safe, timely, and positive busing experience for the students of South Lyon Schools. The Transportation Department has implemented the following protocol to align with the Governor's My Safe Start Roadmap and CDC guidelines for transporting during the COVID-19 pandemic.
Students will be seated from back to front and dismissed front to back to lessen the amount of passing times. Students will be in assigned seats and expected to stay in those seats every day to and from school. Siblings that ride together will be seated together. All other students will be assigned by the transportation office. Students and staff are required to wear a face mask while on the bus. We know that some students may forget their masks, and we've got you covered. All drivers will have extra face masks with them in the event a student forgets theirs. Windows and hatches will be open to allow for airflow when weather permits. Students are required to use hand sanitizer when boarding the bus. Students will be expected to board the bus one at a time to allow for the student in front of them to use the hand sanitizer and move towards their seat. Students should practice social distancing at bus stops. Students will be expected to remain in their seats when they arrive at the school in the morning until the driver dismisses them. They will also be expected to remain in their seats on the ride home until the driver dismisses them. During phase 4 of the pandemic, buses will be cleaned and disinfected by the driver before and after every transit route. During phase 4 and phase 5, buses will be cleaned and disinfected prior to the morning routes and after the afternoon routes. Additionally, buses will be sprayed down with a static sprayer at the end of each week. Frequently touched surfaces will be cleaned and disinfected after every AM and PM route. Frequently touched surfaces are bus seats, handrails, service doors, the hand sanitizer holder, the wall near a window where a student sat, the wheelchair tie-downs, seat straps, the steering wheel, switches, the brake pull, and the seat belt, which is in the area where the driver sat.
We are ready for this 2021 school year and are looking forward to transporting our students again soon.